official shit talking host MC 10 years deep in this motherfucking game. And we brought your motherfucking prince of your motherfucking state on the road with us because we believe in him. Now, I usually have this little one finger thing I fucking do, but we're in Ohio. Fuck that fucking finger until I'm ready. We got a couple homecomings tonight. Not only is the Wild Boy home, even though his home's 2 hours away, we still in the motherfucking Buckeye State. But his prodigy of a motherfucking drummer is from your fucking town. So with that being said, since you got the number one independent rapper in this motherfucker, I think you need to put your ones up for the number one fucking reason you are here. Now last tour I put a one in the air because that shit stood for one love, dedicated to all the fallen soldiers, loved ones, homies, homegirls, everybody that can't make it here anymore. The tour before that, it was basically because I wanted everybody to understand that Tech N9ne, Strange Music, and